Hey God. Hey God. Love y'all guys so much. Hope y'all are staying blue. Hope y'all are having a blue-tastic week so far. Hope y'all are sharringan out your week. Hope y'all are hope y'all are renagan out your week. Jeez, hope y'all are staying blue. Hope y'all are having a blue-tastic week so far. Hope y'all are sharringan out your week. Hope y'all are renagan out your week. Hope y'all are susano out your week. Jeez, this is going to be a quick video, guys. This is going to be a quick video. This video is going to be about who would win in a fight, Pain / Nagato or Love. If y'all guys don't know, you guys probably don't know me that much. Or you guys don't know me that much because I only hop on here on YouTube. But you guys know me because you guys know everything I love. But when I say love, that means Itachi Uchiha. Itachi is who I call love because Itachi is my favorite character in the show Naruto. Itachi is my favorite character in the show Naruto. So Itachi is who I call love. You know what I'm saying? So when I say love, well, that means that I'm talking about Itachi Uchiha. But a lot of people and Itachi is my favorite character by far. My second favorite character is Lord Orochimaru. Itachi is my favorite character by far. My second favorite character is Lord Orochimaru. A lot of people don't like Lord Orochimaru, but I beg to differ. I think Orochimaru is a sick, nasty character. I love Lord Orochimaru so much. Orochimaru is absolutely amazing. Lord Orochimaru is so much. Lord Orochimaru is so freaking cool. I freaking love and adore Lord Orochimaru. Lord Orochimaru is sick nasty. Like, that's definitely my second favorite character, Lord Orochimaru. Lord Orochimaru is absolutely amazing. I freaking love Lord Orochimaru. Y'all guys don't even understand how much I love him. Itachi's my favorite character. Lord Orochimaru is my second favorite character. I might be doing a series who would win in a fight, guys. A series who would win in a fight, guys. You know what I'm saying? For now, to who would win in a fight. So this is going to be my first part series. Itachi versus Pain. Who would win in a fight? Fights that haven't happened in the show Naruto. Who would win the fight? Let's start off with Itachi versus Pain. You know what I'm saying? I was thinking about doing Orochimaru versus Pain. You know, Orochimaru faced both Itachi and Pain. And both Pain and Itachi, they pushed Orochimaru out, which is impressive. You see, the manga kind of... let me explain this before I say who I think is going to win. The manga kind of freaking trips me out. The manga kind of freaking confuses me, guys. Because Orochimaru is super strong. You know what I'm saying? Orochimaru is the same Orochimaru who can summon the second and first Hokage. And then he got the collection of the third and fourth Hokage. He had the collection of the third and fourth Hokage. So if Orochimaru can do that, the only reason he died to Sasuke was because of the reanimation jutsu Pain that he had. You know what I'm saying? Not Pain as in Nagato. I'm saying the Pain that he was facing because of the reanimation jutsu. You know what I'm saying? When Sasuke came in and he was saying, like, this is a chakra level that I've never sensed before. You know what I'm saying? The only reason Orochimaru died was because he was facing major, insanely major pain due to him, you know, due to him. Due to him doing, having the reanimation jutsu done. And the reanimation jutsu is absolutely insane. You know what I'm saying? I don't think the characters are as strong when they're reanimated. I think if it's just themselves, like themselves, then they're strong, like stronger. But reanimation, them is still freaking stupid strong. You know what I'm saying? Reanimation, them is stupid strong. It's literally almost the same thing. So Lord Orochimaru can reanimate second Hokage, first Hokage, and then he got third and fourth Hokage. And Pain and Itachi brushed them off. So by which I'm not arguing about, the Renagan and Mangenkio Sharingan are absolutely insane. You guys know I'm up in the Uchiha. Sharingan is my thing. Some people like the Renagan eye better than the Sharingan, but I like the Sharingan 10 trillion times more. The Sharingan is my thing. Like, I'm 100% a Sharingan. I'm a Uchiha guy. I'm a Uchiha. If you look on my Instagram, I don't put anything about the Renegade Eye in my Instagram. Like, not on, like, my post, but, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the little highlights. You know what I'm saying? I only put Uchiha there because that's what I'm about. I'm a Uchiha guy. I'm up in the Uchiha for life. Just like I love Chelsea Football Club for life, I love the Uchiha clan for life. You know what I'm saying? I'm not about the Uzumaki clan or nothing like that. I like the Sharingan so much more than the Renegade. The Sharingan is so much cooler than Renegade, in my opinion. But you're entitled to your own opinion. And people say the Renegade is stronger than the Sharingan. But how is the Renegade stronger than the Sharingan when the Sharingan has the Susano, for crying out loud? The Susano is just as strong as tailed beast. The Susano and the nine-tailed fox are like the same strength. The Susano, which is, and I'm going to tell y'all guys who I think would win, first of all. But I'm going to explain why in a second, but I want to finish my statements now. I think Itachi would beat Pain. That's who I'm picking to win. A lot of people say Pain's gonna win, the Renegade Eye, the six packs of Pain, the almighty push, the universal pull. All he has to do is pull Itachi with the universal pull, you know what I'm saying? Use the universal pull to pull Itachi over, then do the almighty push, Shingan Tunsha, and then Itachi will be toast and all that. The Renegade Eye is so powerful and all that, but I'll explain to you guys in a second why I think Itachi Uchiha would triumph in a fight over Pain. And y'all might be calling me crazy saying, oh, Itachi said that freaking Jiraiya was super strong. Kisame and Itachi ran away from Jiraiya in the beginning of the show, and Pain destroyed Jiraiya, which is true. But the show Naruto is kind of tripping me out because I'm going to tell y'all in a second. Let's go back to Orochimaru. Orochimaru is super strong. Orochimaru is one of the strongest in the show. My second favorite character. I love him to death. One of the legendary seinen. In my opinion, the strongest out of the legendary seinen. You can't tell me Jiraiya is stronger than Orochimaru. I'm sorry. You just can't. I know Jiraiya is mad strong. Pervy Sage is mad strong. Pervy Sage is mad strong. And I think Tsunade is the third weak and is the weakest out of the Sannings. You guys might be saying, oh, it's because he's a girl. No, I just think that she is. She's super duper strong. Don't get me wrong. Lady Tsunade is super strong. Lady Tsunade is extremely strong. Don't get me wrong. Lady Tsunade is extremely strong. Don't get me wrong. Lady Tsunade is extremely strong. The fifth Hokage, she is mad strong. She can punch. She has a powerful punch. Her medical skills are super amazing. Orochimaru, you can't even replace Tsunade. Her medical skills are super amazing, just like Sakura. Orochimaru had to go come begging for Tsunade to revive his hand. And in exchange, Tsunade got a loved one back. Well, she was supposed to get a loved one back, but y'all know what happened. But anyways, Tsunade is absolutely amazing, but I would consider her third. Jiraiya is absolutely powerful. You know what I'm saying? Jiraiya is absolutely powerful. But here's what trips me out. Because Orochimaru, you can't tell me Orochimaru is not stronger than Jiraiya. Orochimaru is stronger than Jiraiya. Orochimaru I love Orochimaru so much, and I'm not being biased. I'm not being biased when I say Itachi would beat Pain, and I'm not saying being biased when I say Orochimaru would beat Jiraiya, because you guys know Itachi and Orochimaru, those are my guys, those are my dudes. Itachi and Orochimaru for life. Itachi first, Orochimaru second. You know what I'm saying? Those are my dudes. I'm not being biased at all when I say Itachi would beat Pain and Orochimaru would beat Jiraiya. Now, let me explain. Let me explain. Because you guys will probably be like, oh, Chills for Life channel. The guy who always says, I hope y'all sharringan and are you weak, renagan and are you weak, susano and are you weak. The guy who's absolutely in love with the show Naruto. Dude, why the heck would you say Itachi would be Pain? And why the heck would you say that freaking Orochimaru would be Pervy Sage? You know what I'm saying? Would be Pervy Sage, the same guy who freaking made Naruto freaking have sage mode and stuff like that. I trained Naruto. Let me explain. Okay, so the show trips me out. This is how the show trips me out. Itachi said that Jiraiya was super strong. Kisame said that it would be a level fight. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure you can go toe-to-toe with him. So it was either implying that Jiraiya could barely beat Itachi or Itachi could barely beat Jiraiya. And Itachi said there's always a weakness in every strong character. Cool. Maybe he can finesse. Maybe Itachi would be able to finesse because he's intelligent like that. We'll say Itachi's super duper intelligent because he was talking about what he is super duper intelligent. Maybe he can finesse. But I'm not even saying finessing. Itachi would straight up beat Jiraiya in a fight, you know what I'm saying? Without even finessing, in my opinion. If Pain can do it, I think Itachi would do it. But yeah, the short trip, yeah. But then after that, Itachi freaking destroyed Orochimaru, you know what I'm saying? Pain destroyed Orochimaru. Then Pain destroyed Jiraiya, you know what I'm saying? If Itachi can put Orochimaru on that sort of a genjutsu like that, then I'm pretty sure he can beat Jiraiya, because you can't tell me Orochimaru is not stronger than Jiraiya. The same Orochimaru who can reanimate, who beat the third Hokage, the green reaper of the third Hokage. You know how strong the third Hokage is? And freaking the same guy who can reanimate the first, second Hokage like that. And then later on the show, he got third and fourth to his collection. You know what I'm saying? You cannot tell me Lord Orochimaru isn't stronger than Jiraiya. So if Itachi can put Orochimaru under that genjutsu like that, and Orochimaru couldn't take the sharringan from Itachi, then surely Itachi would be able to beat Jiraiya. Now let me tell you why I think Itachi would be able to beat Pain. Pain and Orochimaru were fighting. Orochimaru wasn't fighting too seriously because he wanted to join the Akatsuki. You know what I'm saying? I think if that fight went on, it would end up like how Naruto and Pain fight was. I think Orochimaru would slightly beat Pain. You know what I'm saying? Just like how Naruto slightly beat Pain. You know what I'm saying? Just maybe Orochimaru would have reanimated the first and second Hokage, just like how Naruto used his specialty, his nine-tailed fox. You know what I'm saying? And again, the Susano is stronger, is the same amount of strength as the nine-tailed fox, in my opinion. You can't tell me, well, maybe you can tell me the nine-tailed fox is stronger than the Susano, but the Susano is around the same strength as the nine-tailed fox. And Naruto used the six-tailed fox to defeat Pain. That's the only reason Naruto beat Pain, because Naruto unleashed the beast of the six tails in order to fight Pain / Nagato. And then he destroyed Pain and Nagato because he unleashed the six tails. You know what I'm saying? And if the Susano is around the same strength as a tailed beast, part of the nine-tailed beast, the eight-tailed beast, so on and so on, then it will only make sense that Itachi Susano would be able to destroy Pain. You know what I'm saying? Especially with full strength. Maybe if you guys are talking about Itachi with his sickness, he might lose to Pain. Maybe, but I still think with his sickness, that he would be pain. Honestly, I still think with his sickness that he will be pain. You know what I'm saying? But actually, with his sickness, I don't know. With his sickness, I don't know. But full strength, people are talking about full strength. Actually, let me take that back. With his sickness, I don't know. Because he lost to Sasuke with his sickness. He didn't even lose to Sasuke. Like, well, he did lose to Sasuke. He did lose to Sasuke. But, like, Sasuke didn't kill him, really. You know what I'm saying? The Susano killed him. But if he hadn't had Susano, like he was saying, he said, if I hadn't had this, I'd be dead. I'm about to reveal to you my final trump card, the Susano. I'm about to reveal to you my final trump card, the Susano. I love how in the episode, it freaking ended the episode when Itachi said, now it's my turn. I'm about to reveal to you my final trump card, the Susano. Then they ended the episode. Then the next episode, it said, I'm about to reveal to you my final trump card, the Susano. It's so sick nasty, man. They did an amazing job with the show. If you're watching this and you had a part to play with Naruto, you were amazing. You made something that is far, like, one of the greatest things that's ever been put out in the world. You know what I'm saying? In the world. One of the greatest things that's ever been put out in the world. But, yeah, Itachi would beat Pain in a fight because of the Susano. You know what I'm saying? The Susano could break through Almighty Push. The Tuxta Blade, too. The Tuxta, maybe if Itachi still had a sickness, you know what I'm saying? That he wouldn't be able to be pain, maybe. And I still think he could finesse, you know what I'm saying? I still think he can finesse. You know what I'm saying? He has the Amaterasu, for crying out loud. He has Amaterasu. He has fire style jutsu, you know what I'm saying? He has genjutsu. I know Pain has six path power, but the Tuxka Blade, well, if the Tuxka Blade could freaking take out Orochimaru, you know what I'm saying? Then the Tuxka Blade can take out Pain. You know what I'm saying? It could destroy Pain's Almighty Push. You know what I'm saying? And you guys say that you can only use the Susano for a little bit amount of time. Pain can only do the Almighty Push and Universal Pull for a little bit of time too. He has to wait some time before he gets his powers back too. So you guys can't pull that on me. Oh, you can only use the Susano for a little bit of time. And I'm pretty sure my love Itachi's Susano is the strongest because he has the Tuxka Blade / Sakigaya Blade. You know what I'm saying? He has the Tuxka Blade and the Sakigaya Blade. You know what I'm saying? He has the Tuxka Blade and the Sakigaya Blade. That's like the strongest Susano. I'm pretty sure. I might be wrong about that. Madara Susano might be strong. Who knows? Because you guys know Madara is definitely the strongest character in the show. I'm just talking about Susano. Who Susano is the strongest? I think Itachi Susano. Madara is for sure the strongest in the show. No one touches Madara. No one. Even Lady Kagawa. I don't even think Lady Kagawa touches Madara. I don't think Kagawa touches Madara at all. You know what I'm saying? Mother Kagawa. I don't think Mother touches Madara at all. Mother does not touch Madara. Mother does not touch Madara. I don't think so. I don't think Mother touches Madara. Madara is the strongest by far. But I'm saying Susano-wise, I think Itachi Susano is probably the strongest because of the Tuxta Blade / Sakigaya Blade. The blade, my second favorite character. I only give Itachi the love stick because I love him the absolute most. My second favorite character, Orochimaru, had long searched for. But anyways, yeah. Itachi would be pain in the fight because the Tuxedo Blade can break off the Almighty Push. You know what I'm saying? I know the Almighty Push broke down the Hidden Leaf Village, completely obliterated the Hidden Leaf Village, but the Tuxedo Blade is so strong, guys. You guys don't know, man. Well, it's all about opinion based because it's anime. This ain't football, you know what I'm saying? But so I can't say you guys don't know, but like, when I'm using common sense about watching the show Naruto, seeing the characters fight and everything, using common sense, know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I think Itachi's shadow clone jutsu is more efficient. Actually, I don't know if his shadow clones are more efficient than Pain's. But, yeah, Itachi has Amaterasu. Itachi has fire style jutsu. Itachi has the freaking genjutsu of the sharringan, the Mangenkio sharringan, for crying out loud. Another thing, I don't know which one's strong. I think the Mangenkio sharringan is stronger than the renagan. The Mangenkio sharringan is stronger than the renagan. Maybe the renagan is stronger than Sasuke's sharringan that he used to fight Itachi. The renagan is definitely stronger than the sharringan that Sasuke used to fight the Itachi. And this is coming from a Uchiha fan. I'm Uchiha for life. If y'all ain't know, I'm Uchiha for life. You know what I'm saying? Uchiha, I can do you like this. You up, man. You up. In fact, that might be my new saying. You up. You know what I'm saying? Uchiha for life. You up. That's funny. I just made up a new saying just now in this video. I'm actually finna start saying this. You up. Because I'm super passionate about the Uchiha. That is very funny. I just freaking made up a new saying right now. You up, you know what I'm saying? You up. I might say that saying, I might not. I probably will, because you guys don't understand. I love the Uchiha clan so much, you know what I'm saying? So I might start saying you up. You up, man, you up. That's funny. I just thought of that just now, you know what I'm saying? You up, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely going to keep saying C's up, because Chelsea Football Club for life, you know what I'm saying? I made that saying up freaking ages ago. I made C's up ages ago. C's up ages ago. But anyways, but what's it called? You up. I literally just thought about that right now. You up, man. You up, Uchiha. But for real, you up. Y'all don't understand. I'm so passionate about the Uchiha clan. You know what I'm saying? That's my clan right there. Uchiha clan. I don't mess with the Uzumaki clan. I don't mess with any clan. I don't mess with no clan. I mess with only the Uchiha clan. You know what I'm saying? The Uchiha clan. I'm a sharingan guy. You know what I'm saying? I'm a sharingan. I know renegan and out you weak is one of my sayings, but I'm a sharingan guy. Trust me. I'm a sharingan guy way more than renegan. And I know the renegan is being pushed more than the sharingan in the show Boruto, but I'm sharingan forever, man. I'm sharingan forever, just like I'm Chelsea forever. So you what, man? Uchiha for life. Matter of fact, I think I am going to start saying that. That is my newest saying. That's too sick not to do. You what, man? You up. Y'all know I ain't going to get fat with my sayings, because I don't even get, I have so much things that I have in my head that I could say that are pretty sick, but they're not as sick as the things that I have right now. So I'm not even going to add them, because I told you guys I'm not going to get fat with my things. So I'm not going to do the things that I have in my head brainstorm, because I'm not going to get fat with my things, because no one wants me to freaking say things for 5 minutes, then start the video. You know what I'm saying? That's lame as heck. So I'm not going to get fat with my sayings. I am not going to get fat with my sayings. I'm going to keep it tiny. I'm going to keep it short. So, hey, history in the making. You up. You up. Uchiha clan for life. You up, man. You up. You up, man. You up. You know what I'm saying? You up. Uchiha clan. C's up and you up. C's up. I can even freaking flip the switch. You know what I'm saying? C's up and you up. You know what I'm saying? I made C's up ages ago. Ages ago. You know what I'm saying? I made C's up ages ago. And just right now, as I was making this video, I just made you up. You know what I'm saying? Uchiha for life. Because I'm an Uchiha guy for life. You know what I'm saying? Uchiha clan for life. Uchiha clan for life. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you up, man. You up. But anyways, yeah. Uchiha clan for life. Uchiha is so sick, nasty, man. Uchiha is so... I know it's ironic because my favorite character is Itachi Uchiha, the guy who slaughtered the clan. And one of my favorite characters is Madara Uchiha. So it's very ironic. It's super duper ironic that I'm Uchiha fan. You know what I'm saying? That I'm Uchiha fan. It's so ironic. I know. It's so, so ironic. It's insanely ironic that I'm an Uchiha fan. It is insanely ironic that I'm an Uchiha fan. It's absolutely ironic as heck that I'm an Uchiha fan. Trust me, I know. I thought about that too, I know. But I don't care. I'm Uchiha fan for life. You know what I'm saying? I know it's ironic because Itachi Uchiha is my favorite character ever. And he slaughtered the Uchiha fan. Oh, Koya, why you like Uchiha clan so much if Itachi's your favorite character? He freaking slaughtered the Uchiha clan. Because I love the Uchiha clan. I love Itachi and the Uchiha clan. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I love Itachi and I love the Uchiha clan. Anyways, Itachi would be pain in the fight, guys. Itachi would be pain in the fight. Now, I'm going to make a video about who would win in the fight, Itachi or Orochimaru. And I am going to leave you guys on a cliffhanger with who I think would win between Itachi and Orochimaru. Actually, those are my two favorite characters. So you guys can't, well, you guys can call me biased if I say Itachi would win. But I'm going to make a video telling you guys who would win, Itachi or Itachi or Lord Orochimaru. And you guys can roast me because you guys can say, oh, Sasuke killed both your favorite characters, dude. Sasuke killed both your guys. Sasuke killed Itachi and Orochimaru. First, let me correct you. Sasuke didn't kill Itachi. Itachi died due to him using the susano. Sasuke did not kill Itachi. And let me back up my second favorite character, Lord Orochimaru, before you guys start roasting me again. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Sasuke killed both your favorite characters. And I like Sasuke too, but not even close to my two favorite characters. Oh, Sasuke killed Orochimaru. Sasuke killed Itachi. Your two favorite characters. Oh, that's so funny. Yeah, so Sasuke didn't kill Itachi. Itachi collapsed and was blinded and was sick because of the susano. It wasn't because of freaking, well, maybe because Sasuke did do the kitty jutsu on Itachi. You know what I'm saying? But I think Itachi died mainly because he unleashed the susano. Like, Sasuke did not really kill Itachi. Maybe I'm wrong. I have to think that one through. But Orochimaru, and another thing, Orochimaru didn't actually die. You know what I'm saying? You remember when Sasuke summoned Orochimaru saying that that wasn't enough to kill Orochimaru. You know what I'm saying? That wasn't enough. So I just backed up my two favorite characters just then. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Sasuke also killed them because they were both sick. They were both stupid sick. Itachi and Orochimaru were both stupid sick. They were insanely sick. You know what I'm saying? They were insanely, like, ill. They were ill. You know what I'm saying? They were ill. You know what I'm saying? Sasuke cheated, man. Basically, he cheated because Sasuke was all good. And he fought both Itachi and Orochimaru. Freaking, you know what I'm saying? When they were sick, you know what I'm saying? So Sasuke basically cheated, man. I'm seriously gonna start saying you up, man. I'm seriously gonna start saying you up. That's funny. I just thought of that just now. C's up. I've been made that up for a long time, you know what I'm saying? Just like Kagura created Zetsu. I created C's up. But yeah, guys, Itachi would be pain. End of discussion, in my opinion. Itachi would be pain. You can't convince me that pain would be Itachi, man. You can't. You just can't. The susano, when you have the susano, you're stupid strong. If you have the susano with you, you're stupid strong. Do you know how powerful the susano is, man? The susano is insane. You just can't tell me you can beat the susano. Pain can't defeat the susano. Pain cannot defeat the susano. With Itachi's Tuxedo Blade, he can easily destroy Pain's Almighty Push and push through Pain's Almighty Push. And you just can't beat the susano, man. Itachi would beat Pain in the fight, yo. And he'd beat Jiraiya too, man. He'd beat Jiraiya too, because Pain destroyed Jiraiya. You know what I'm saying? You can't tell me that Pain would beat Itachi in a fight. You just can't tell me that, man. You really can't. And I'm not being biased. And you can't tell me that Orochimaru would lose to Pain too. Orochimaru with his reanimation jutsu is going to lose to Pain. I'm going to leave you guys on a cliffhanger on who I think is going to win Itachi versus Orochimaru. I'll leave you guys on a cliffhanger between who is going to win Itachi or Orochimaru. I'm not going to tell y'all guys who I think is going to win, but I'll tell y'all guys who I think is going to win on the next video. But you can't tell me Pain can defeat the susano, man. Pain, just like how Itachi told Sasuke, but Itachi was sick, that there's no way that you can possibly beat these eyes of mine. The renegan eye of freaking Pain cannot possibly beat the six path of Pain, cannot possibly beat the Mangenkio sharringan of Itachi with the Tuxka blade. And the Sakugaya blade / Tuxka blade. The Sakugaya blade. You just can't tell me. Pain six paths cannot beat the Sakugaya blade of Itachi, yo. You just can't do that. You just can't do that, man. You just can't do that, yo. You just can't do that. You honestly just can't do that. You cannot tell me. You can't look me in the face and tell me that Pain six paths can be the Tuxka blade of Itachi. Y'all guys can't just do that. Y'all guys can't just do that, man. For real. You cannot just say that. Pain six path cannot beat the Sakugaya blade of Itachi. The susano. We're talking about the susano for crying out loud. The susano. Oh, man. You're telling me the six paths can beat the susano? You're on crack cocaine. Well, you're not on crack cocaine, because I think the susano could barely beat the renegan, because the renegan eye is deadly strong. But yeah, you're not on crack cocaine, but I think Itachi barely wins against Pain. You know what I'm saying? Itachi barely wins against Pain. And when Itachi fought Naruto, well, Naruto wasn't on stage mode then, so I can't say that. But anyways, y'all stay blue. Y'all have a blue-tastic week so far. Y'all sharringan out your week. Y'all renegan out your week. Y'all susano out your week. Seize up, baby. Seize up. My new saying that I just made in this video, you up. You up, because I'm Uchiha Clan for life. You up, baby. You up. Seize up and you up, man. Y'all take care. Y'all stay blue. Y'all have a blue-tastic week so far. Seize up, man. And y'all shining out your week. Y'all renegan out your week. Y'all susano out your week. You up, man. You up. Did I say you up for seize up? My bad. Seize up and you up. Man, I'm proud of that new saying, man. That's very creative. You up, man. You up. Uchiha Clan for life. Chelsea Football Club for life. Speaking of Chelsea, we've had very disappointing results lately. Very, very disappointing results. I made a little joke on my Snapchat. This funny joke. I hope Roman Abramovich wasn't celebrating that Chelsea and Zenit tie, because best of both worlds. Because Roman Abramovich is Russian. Roman Abramovich is Russian. So I was like, I hope Roman Abramovich wasn't celebrating saying best of both worlds. Isn't that funny as heck, guys? Oh, I think I'm so funny, man. That's hilarious, yo. That's absolutely hilarious, bro. That's so funny. So, yeah. That's so funny. Roman Abramovich said, woohoo! The Russian team Zenit St. Petersburg tied my club. I'm just playing with y'all. Obviously, Roman Abramovich wanted Chelsea to win and was probably disappointed. But and also good news. I heard that Roman Abramovich really, 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 really is keen on signing Haaland. So we probably will get Haaland this January because Roman Abramovich is really keen on signing Erling Haaland. Roman Abramovich is very keen on signing Erling Haaland. You know what I'm saying? So we probably will get Erling Haaland this summer. Anyways, I'm very excited to say my new saying, you up. So y'all stay blue. Y'all have a blue-tastic week. Y'all sharringan out your week. Y'all susano out your week. Y'all renagan out your week. C's up, baby, and you up. You up. That is 100. That's a no-brainer. You up is definitely coming in my sayings. And that's probably going to be my last saying ever because I'm not going to get fat with my sayings. I already promised you guys I'm not going to get fat with my sayings. That's probably going to be my last saying, guys. You know what I'm saying? My last saying ever. Like, I'm probably never going to have another saying. So that's all my sayings right there. I'm never going to have another saying. Like, literally, never, ever, ever. Because I'm not going to get fat with my sayings. Because it's just not good for the YouTube channel. But anyways, yeah. Y'all stay blue. Y'all have a blue-tastic week. Y'all shining out your week. Y'all susano out your week. Y'all renegan out your week. C's up, baby. C's up. And you up, man. You up. Uchiha Clan for life. Chelsea Football Club for life. Uchiha Clan for life. And, yeah. I've always been an Uchiha fan, guys. I've always been an Uchiha fan. Obviously, I've been a Chelsea fan way more before, than I've been an Uchiha fan for maybe 6 months now. 6 months, 7 months. 6 months, 7 months. I've been a Chelsea fan for, like, my whole life. Basically, 2 years before Roman Abramovich came to the freaking Stamford Bridge. 2 years before Roman Abramovich came to Chelsea, I've been a Chelsea fan. You know what I'm saying? 2 years before Roman Abramovich came to Stamford Bridge, I've been a true blue. I'm a true blue, man. I'm a true blue. I'm Chelsea for life, man. Chelsea through and through. I'm a true blue. I love my club, man. I'm a true blue. I'm a true blue. Before we started having crazy success, I was supporting us. Before we had crazy success, I was supporting us. You know what I'm saying? Right now, we have like 34 million followers on Instagram. When we had like barely any followers, when no one was freaking following us, just like a lot of people started being Barcelona fans, Blaugrana fans, because Barcelona had crazy success. I've been a Chelsea fan 2 years before people started knowing about us. You know what I'm saying? I've been a true blue way before. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm a true blue, bro. I've been an Uchiha fan for only like 6 months, though. I've only been an Uchiha fan for 6 months. But, hey, 20 years down the line, I'm still going to be an Uchiha fan. So 20 years down the line, I'll be able to say, like, I've been an Uchiha fan for 20 years and 6 months. 20 years down the line, I'm going to be able to say I've been an Uchiha fan for 20 years and 6 months. Right now, I can only say I've been an Uchiha fan for 6 months. I've been an Uchiha fan for 6 months only. Anyways, y'all stay blue. Y'all have blue test week. Y'all shining out your week. Y'all susano out your week. Y'all renegan out your week. C's up, baby. U's up. You up. Hey, I'll catch y'all guys on the flip side, man. C's up, baby. You up. Peace out.